the same. I'm an American. You're a sick asshole.
Feels good to exercise your rights, doesn't it?
Oh, 12, we're interrupting our regular programming because there's been some kind of catastrophe downtown that we want to tell you about.
There are crowds all around us, police all around us.
We'll be right back. Vicious snakes raid and invade another land. Ancient doors for Sam, the grand wizard of the Ku Klux Klan. With his goal to control, be number one, making modern day slaves of everyone. That's Sam's plan of attack. In fact, while a rich kid fat, they'll always send a brother in combat to kill another man from another land. Man's a shame being a pawn in the game, so the rich gain. Another murder in the name of democracy. Land of the free with policies of slavery. I'm laughing hard at the draft card. I watch it burn. They wanna see my ass dead when it's his turn. That's why they're calling me a communist, a socialist. Ain't that a bitch? I'd rather be a commie than a fascist. I fight the system of oppression. Whose profession is aggression on others for the possession of money? And of course they think it's funny cause they're worldwide. So many millions are the victims of the genocide. I'm going crazy, all I do is see it stand by while they pitch them in another fucking homicide. So I'm waiting for the day to rust the White House. I'll say it for the killer puppet, take his head out. Until that day I'm dedicated to open eyes. We'll organize the revolution as other minds. And yet we'll soon see the movement reaching apex. A lynch mob with a noose for Sam's neck. Fair retribution for the land that they stole. A whole nation built upon a labor of black folks. He's gonna pay for his child's humanity. The ultimate creator of the world's insanity. And yes, we'll put a rest to the merchant of death with a shotgun blast for his chest. With a victim of a criminal. The victim of a criminal. Accessory to murder, so I fight to resist this system of oppression, leaving people with no hope. Conspiracies to kill us, lock us up, have us all broke. And at the same time, citizens' equality for all nationalities in the midst of brutality. Yo, here's the reality while in the United States. 400 years of hate and the world's highest murder rate. And it's hard to escape being afraid of the pig feet. Presumed and consumed inside the belly of the beast. It's half nonsense, struggle that the wrath of the half. Making billions on the borders with a growing and underground. And with no change, we're motivated to rearrange. And need to lay a sickly blowout sad brains. With no attendance at his goddamn funeral. Not even one individual was a victim of a criminal.
We're the victim. awoke something dark in the room.
Fight back! Fight back! Fight back! I'd rather be nothing. I'd rather be nothing.
We'll be right back. That would be just fine. That would be just fine. That would be just fine. That would be just fine.
Thank you. Thank you.